This video tutorial I will explain how to uninstall PuTTY software. Go to control panel, click on programs and features. Here you can see PuTTY. Right click, click on uninstall. And PuTTY software is successfully uninstalled. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.